Monkey. You haven't said anything to me.
About what?
About how I broke our deal to let you go.
Well, what do you expect me to say? You get home. You find your whole life wiped out. You want to hit back. I get it.
Everything is simple to you, isn't it?
It just is what it is. What is this place?
It was a factory. Back in the war, they built mechs here. Huge ones.
And what are we doing here?
Looking for someone.
Who?
An old friend of my father. This is where he lives. I think he might be able to help us. If he's still alive. This way. Gotta watch out for the water here. It's poisonous from mech fuel.
So, this friend of your father's, how's he gonna help us?
To find Pyramid, we're gonna need to follow one of the slave ships. And I think there's only one way to do that.
He has a flying vessel?
Yes. It's how he would transport salvage to us. I just have to persuade him to let us use it.
And how are you gonna do that?
I haven't figured that part out yet.
Mechs, wait here.
I'll scan. One of them. No, wait. There's two.
There's no way forwards from here.
There is. We're actually on a path he made for people to visit him at the factory. I've been here a couple times. Put that switch up there. Flip that switch.
I think we'll find him.
I think it's through here.
Cloud active.
Hey, what's with all the pig stuff?
I think that'll make sense when you meet him.
And the music, how will that make sense?
Now that, I can't tell you. Yes, the boat is here. We've just got one problem. How do we get to it? Let me scan. See if you can lower that section of machinery. Let's go before more mechs turn up. I'll drive. You man the gun. The gun has a light attachment.
Got it.
Ready on that gun. Mechs on the right! Mechs coming in on the left!
Keep it up!
If organic matter passes through. It only reacts to mechs.
Mech.
A mech? I'm not a mech!
Shit! The defenses have activated!
It's a goddamn headband! Okay, I'm gonna go on the cloud. Wait here with the boat.
Be careful, monkey. Destroy that turret. There's the other one.
One to go.
how are we actually gonna find this guy?
I don't know. I'm sort of hoping he'll find us.
Well, after the amount of noise we made, I'm pretty sure he knows we're here. Okay, hold on. Just get this junk out of the way.
Another one of those things, haven't you? It's getting worse. It must be driving you crazy.
You know, I thought I was going crazy. But not anymore. You were right. It's the headband. It's tuning me into something else. Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Freeze. Good. Now, when I give the say-so, you're gonna turn very slow. Any tricks, I'm gonna light you up. Now turn. Trip, is that you?
Oh, Pigsy!
Are you here alone with your father?